this next topic. Now there is an electric vehicle that I think is arguably a better deal at the moment because now you can get it for $119 a month. Let's take a look at it. But if you're just joining in, my name is Dennis. I love talking about Tesla deal hacking, so definitely hit that subscribe if you're interested. This deal has got me thinking. I got to be honest. Shout out to Evenside EVs for posting this. You can lease a Toyota BZ4X for astoundingly cheap right now. One regional special runs for $129 a month for 36 months with just $1,999 down, or basically $2,000 down. Of course, we can see right here it's $119 a month, but it seems like it's region specific. So you can see San Francisco's got 2023 BZ4X at $129, but you can get a 2024 at $169. If you're in Washington, D.C. or Pennsylvania, it's $189. Los Angeles is $139. New York is $119. Vermont, Massachusetts is $199. And Washington State, $190. It seems like there's a lot of very interesting deals going on in the competitive electric vehicle market. And I would say if you can't afford a Tesla right now, you know, there's really no point in trying to stretch or pay more for $300, $400, $500 a month, whatever it is. I would say do what's best for your wallet. Get into the ecosystem of owning electric vehicle first. But you do have to keep in mind, this vehicle is not going to be good for road trips until it opens up to the Tesla Supercharger network. So this is going to be a good kind of bumping around town, commuting, and things like that. But still, $119, or think really anything under $150 a month for a lease of an electric vehicle, this is going to essentially pay for itself. Because if you're in high cost of living states, like, or high cost of living cities where you're already spending $100 to $200 a month in gas, essentially that is your payment right now. We just passed a gas station in Los Angeles that was charging $7.79 a gallon. And of course, that's the highest in the area, but you can start to see where this starts to add up. It makes sense for some people that are driving and paying a lot of gas. And so I'm taking a look at this because this would be a nice, you know, bumping around town type of vehicle, including next to our other Teslas. And if we can get a deal for $119 a month for a Toyota leased BZ4X, I wouldn't say it's not a bad deal at the end of the day. But let me know what your thoughts are. Let me know what you're thinking.